stay on your toes. This guy was made chief of Anbu Black Ops when he was only 13.
All right, he's tough. We get it.
Tough? You haven't seen half of what he can do.